Good morning, my friends, or good day, or good afternoon, good evening to you, good night to you. How do we keep this house in order? Well, how do we keep this house in quasi-order? I have this Tickler file called House Chores. It's just an index card box, not a big deal. I had to go and make these cards. I color-coded them just to have something pretty to look at. I used to have a white one, and everything was white, and it was so boring. It was so hard to, not to follow, but it was just hard to get inspired. So, every chore or every job has one card. For example, daily toy and playroom. This takes 10 minutes. We sweep. In order to sweep, we have to pick up the furniture and clear the corners. Clear corners of debris, I mean, because, you know, the little toys, they like to sneak their ways into the corners. So that happens daily. Then we have the children's bath. All these are daily chores in the children's bath. Daily, daily, daily. Wipe the floor behind the commode, all that stuff. Toothbrush, soap holders, shower, sink, all that stuff. Here we have Monday and Fridays. We have the foyer. This job takes us 6 minutes. Shelf library books, put them in Dewey Decimal order, all that stuff.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, I love that too. But what do? I don't just take the card and I go do the chore. What I like to do is I go to my Google Drive. My husband and I have a shared file so he can print them from his computer. So today's the 5th, and I write down April 5th. This is the children's bath. This is their chore list. This is toy and play. This isn't completed today. I'm just kind of copying and pasting from my other... The dogs are making noise. Here we go. This is raw. The room is bolded. The chores are... Oh dear, what did I do? The chores are bulleted, but a hollow bullet. That way we can cross it off when we're, you know, we make a little tick mark there when the chore is done. The rooms are bold. That's just the format that I like to follow. And then we print this out, we put it on the refrigerator, and everybody gets a chore done, or two, or four, three, or nine. And the same thing happens for the next day. Chores. Let's go to Drive, daily chores. Oh, I delete them when... Oh, I delete them when I... These haven't been deleted. But then once this gets printed out, this gets deleted. And this is my do not delete. These things on my do not delete happens every day. So that way I don't have to write down every single one of these chores when I go write down the chore list. Because all this gets copied, and then pasted. And every other day, we sweep the TV and schoolroom, and every other day, we sweep the office, hallway, and foyer. So that's how we keep this house kind of quasi-clean. We still get to do. I mean, I'm telling you, every single chore, we break it down to Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, hallway, sweep, pick up, dust pile. I have to write that down, because if I don't write that down, the dust pile's not going to get picked up. Everything from... Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, kitchen, wipe the stovetop. Because, you know, every other day it gets a little messy. I have to remove the linen chest before I start sweeping the rug. Because if not, I'll just be lazy and, you know, the list didn't say so. So it's up to you to decide whether how detailed you want your cards to be or how broad you want them to be. Down to close the lid of the piano and wipe the outside of the piano instead of just dust the piano. Because you also have to dust the keys too. Just things like that. You know, it depends on you. How detailed you want it to be. Door jams get wiped down every week at least. Mirrors, sinks, all that stuff. You write down how often you want the chore to be done. What helps a lot is to write down how long it takes. Because you don't want to have like 9 45-minute chores in one day. You know what I mean? You want to balance it out. If you want to. You know, if you want to be doing work all day Saturday, you go ahead and you do work all day Saturday. But I don't like that, you know? For us, Tuesday is the day we go out, so Tuesday would be Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Tuesday, April 9th. April 9th, what do we have? We have really only 13 minutes of work. No, wait. 17 minutes of work. Plus just the everyday stuff. This is just weekly 17 minutes of work. Every day, there's always sweeping. There's always just tidy children's bathroom, of course, because there are 5 children who use that bathroom.
It's
a puny little bathroom, and got to keep it clean. So that's our chore list. That's how we get things done around here. If they get done, that's how they get done. Bye-bye.